Hey, so I just wanted to make a super quick video because I am just so disappointed with the customer service that I just received. I was at Ulta and I went there because I saw online they were having the buy one NYX product, get the second one 50% off. So I was like, okay, well, instead of ordering online, there's one here where I live, so I'll just go there. So I get to Ulta, and please, anyone who works there, don't take offense. I mean, I'm not talking about you, obviously. I'm just talking about, some girls that work there, and they were just not nice. But anyway, I get there. I don't get like greeted. I get like a weird like stare, and I don't even know who any of these people were. So I was like, okay. Anyway, so I just go to where. Like, well, first I didn't know where I was going, so I kind of like looked a little silly. But then I found the NYX products. I grabbed a few things, and like I did like random swatches on. Oh, there you go. Like swatches on just a few things because I'm looking for a really cool eyeliner. So, I'm just so disappointed with the customer service. Anyway, so I get into Ulta, and once I'm not even greeted. I get a weird stare down. I get the products that I want to buy. And then as I'm leaving, I see this whole selection of Maybelline products for $2.99. And so I grabbed one, and I didn't just grab like, okay, it's like the last one. There was multiple left, and so I grabbed it and I go check out. And then okay, once I get there, she's like, "Do you want a blah 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 card? Do you want to sign up for one?" And I've honestly never signed up for one. My mom has one, so I'd always use my mom's. And I was like, "You know what? I'll just get my own." So I tell her my name, Michelle. And okay, yeah, some people get it wrong, but only some people. And I'm not trying to be like, "Oh, only those people spell it wrong." But it's like some people will write Michelle, they'll write Michael, and it's a mistake I get all the time. But I was like Michelle. That does not sound anything like Michael. So, yeah. Anyway, I was just like, whatever. Then I didn't use my real last name. I used my fiance's name. And so I'm going to be getting married. So if I'm going to have this card forever, I'm just going to use it. They're not going to ask for proof. So I didn't give her my current last name. I gave her my fiance's last name, and she just kind of looked at me, and like, please, like, keep in mind, I don't know who this person is, and maybe she knew me. Anyway, then she asked for my phone number, and I said the area code, and it's just a habit to say the area code and then my number. I don't know why, but I always do that. And she's like, "Well, duh," and I'm like, "Is she seriously being this rude to me?" So kill him with kindness. I'm like, "Yeah, okay, well." Then she's like, "Well, do you blah 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 blah?" And I'm like, "Okay, yeah." Anyway, so I leave, and as I'm like leaving, I'm checking my receipt, and she overcharged me for an item. And so I go back, and I'm like, "Oh, hey, I think there's a mistake because you clearly have all these in clearance, and this came up for $5.99 when back there it says $2.99." Okay, I know $2.99 and $5.99 isn't a big difference, but I'm the kind of person, even if it's a penny, or like I've learned this from my mom, but if an item says a certain price, then you should get that price. It's not your fault that someone marked it wrong. So I just was like, "Well, I could go show you." Sorry, their fan's on. I was like, "I could go show you." And she's just like, "Oh my gosh, you have to move 2 feet, to look at a price. Oh my gosh." So anyway, I just found that, funny. So I get there and I show her. I'm not even joking. There is like a huge, huge, like multiple display of the item, clearly marked $2.99. And she looks at it, she's like, "Oh no, not this one. I'm sorry for the inconvenience. This one isn't $2.99." I was like, "Well, that's funny because this one right here." Well, I didn't say that's funny. I was like, "Oh, well, this one right here." Again, killing them with kindness. I was like, "Well, this one right here says $2.99." She's like, "Well, just this one time, I'm gonna go ahead and give it to you for $2.99." I'm like, "This one time? So it's my fault that all of these are clearly in the wrong area." And she kept calling it like a four quad. And what I was getting was the little quad by Maybelline. I'll show you in a second. But I was just so like, whatever. So she's like, "Well, I can give you back your $2 if you really need it." I was like, Yeah, I really need it. Like, I said it. I finally, my kindness is over, but now you're going to insult me because I want my $2 back. It's the fact that you, not you, you know, in particular, but your computer messed up, your system, whoever put those there put the wrong tag. It's not my fault. So I should get it for that price. So anyway, I go ahead and go, I do that. And she's just, like, so irritated with the fact that she has to, you know, fix it. And she's like, all right, have a good day. Like, she just wanted me out of there. And I just thought that was just so awful. But she made it a point to say hello to every single person that came in. And honestly, like, whoever you were, if I knew you and I rubbed you the wrong way, like, I'm sorry, but I shouldn't have been treated like that as a customer. No, like, no way. And I, again, I have no idea who this person is. I just thought, like, wow, like, how rude. I was just so upset. But I'll just show you what I did get, because I did get a good deal. But I just bought a few things. I'm in my room. But anyway, so the first thing, this is the item that clearly is not $2.99, but it's this little quad. And the Chic Naturals, it's just this little quad. And I'm not even joking you. There was multiple, like, there was, I don't want to say billions, but I want you to, like, envision so many of these with all, and underneath them, $2.99, okay? Like, I don't know what, whatever. So I got this for $2.99, and then I picked this up because everyone is, I don't know, everyone's like, oh, this is the best. Everyone's been raving about this, and this is the NYX Matte Bronzer in, you can't even read it, it's backwards, but Deep Tan. And then I picked up, I just picked up a few products because I really never used any NYX products, so I just wanted to give it a try. So I copied other gurus. I would, like, look at their hauls and just see, like, what their favorite product was, and I just went and picked that up. So I went and picked up the NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in Milk because so many other gurus said they love this. So I picked that up. I need some chapstick. And then the other thing I bought was the lip balm. I seriously went and I spent barely anything, like $15 or, yeah. I spent, like, nothing when I went in there. But I went and got this NYX lip balm. I don't even know what color it's in. It's kind of like in a nudie color. Oh, and Dank. Dank. And then I picked this up. This is the Plump It Up Lip Plumper. Just in clear. But yeah, that's all I bought. So it wasn't like I was trying to, I don't know, like get a, I'm pretty sure someone's used this because it's open. Great. Ugh! I didn't even notice. I'm so big on making sure, like, all the plastic is, like, on there. And now this plastic is off. Okay, I think from now on I will never shop at the Ulta store here. I will just buy everything online. That really makes me mad. And I just now noticed that. I don't know. Okay, anyway, that's what I bought from Ulta. I don't think I'm ever going to go back there, like, honestly, ever again. The service was awful, and yeah, well, I am not happy. So, well, anyway, it's like 6:30. We're going to go watch the Lakers play tonight at Wild Wings in an hour. My mom has the kids, and so I'm just bored now. I really should go back and exchange that. But I wonder if it's not even worth it. What would you do? Would you go back and exchange it? Yeah, because you paid for it. Or would you just, like, not because the service was so awful and you just don't even want to deal with drama? I don't know. I think I might go back and exchange it because I'm so curious. But then again, I don't know. Maybe it was just, like, a mistake. Maybe, I don't even know. I know they have, like, testers and stuff, but this didn't have a tester on it. Maybe someone, I don't know. I should just probably exchange it or go back. Or just throw it away. I don't know. It was only, like, what, $3? $3.49? I don't know. I'm just really upset. Well, you have a super day, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye!